The Jet Boys song, Feel the Shake, is now featured at Philadelphia Flyer home games when the Philadelphia Flyers score a goal. My name is Sean Morrison. For those that might not know who the Philadelphia Flyers are, they're a hockey team that play in the National Hockey League in the United States of America. And basically, Jet Boy is a band that was around from 1980 to 1993 and then reunited around 2006 to the current. And their debut album came out in 1988, also called Feel the Shake. Did chart on the Billboard Top 200, which I believe the number was 135 or 137. I did look at it briefly. Don't remember the exact number, so don't yell at me. But the song Feel the Shake, excellent song. And for the Philadelphia Flyers to use it at their home games when their team scores a goal, that's fucking amazing. You know, for a band that deserve better recognition, they have a lot of great songs. You should check out their catalog if you haven't yet. And I only saw the band a few times, and you know, the singer Mick Finn has this like mohawk haircut. It's pretty cool. The name of the song once again is called Feel the Shake. It's got an excellent chorus. The video is pretty cool as well. Don't forget to subscribe to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel if you haven't yet. If you're already subscribed, thank you very much for your continued love, honor, and support. You watch the videos without subscribing, your support's appreciated. But please click on the Sean Morrison YouTube channel, and then you'll be alerted on when Mr. Morrison has new videos coming out on the Sean Morrison YouTube channel. So Feel the Shake, now used by the Philadelphia Flyers every time they score a goal. Fucking awesome. Shame. Shame.